Hey, what's up, you guys? Today we're gonna be reacting to my bro Andy Prado. I actually got a chance to meet him, and nam, he was about a Pisces boost. I didn't even know he was a Pisces artist, but we were especially like, he invited me and Zach to go to his crib and shed, but like we were too busy at the time. I tried at the last minute to go, like the last day I was there, but I wasn't able to make it happen. But guys, I've reacted to him before. He did a shed on Gospel Chops, and he went off. And now this is a drum solo that he did, and let's dive right into it. Before we start this video though, I want to thank every last one of you guys that's been purchasing the ebook. If you guys don't know, I have an ebook on around 50 of my drum licks, and if you guys are interested in learning that stuff, that is the perfect way to learn all of it, because it's written down everything. And it's make sure to check that out. And also, if you guys haven't seen my review on the latest setup that I have with the Pisces symbols, I will leave that in a card, or it'll be the end screen at the end of this video. And it's that cover. Woo! It's the perfect way to test them symbols. That was the drum cover I did at the end of that video. But yeah, by all means, make sure to check that out, and let's go. Hey. Hey. Oh, man. Hey. What drums are those, I wonder? That's nasty. Okay. Bro, I honestly, like, what was I gonna do at this shed? Bro, could y'all imagine that? That, man, that's something that that would have been crazy. Like, that's just like the most craziest video that never got a chance to happen at the moment. At the moment, definitely me, Zach, and Andy in the same room doing a shed like that. Man, that would have been wild. Like, yo. But yeah, that was man, bro. I don't know, man. Little tongue tied. But yeah, guys, if you enjoyed this solo, make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to follow Andy. I'll leave all his information down in the description below. I am thinking about doing some drum solo videos, but like, I'm actually still practicing on like how to structure a like legit drum solo. And I've been doing a lot of research. I've been doing a lot of practicing and stuff like that. But yeah, if you guys want me to make that a series, let me know down in the comments below. Like, it'd be like learning how to improv to like basically create a legit drum solo. And then, like, I'll just upload videos of the process of everything and make it a full series. If you guys are interested in something like that, make sure to let me know down in the comments below. And, yeah, I'm out of here, y'all. Yeah.